a hearing scheduled this morning in the case of an alleged hazing incident at the University of Missouri.
Danny Santulli suffered serious brain injuries after drinking dangerous amounts of alcohol. It happened during a Phi Gamma Delta pledge party last fall. Santulli is now disabled. Former fraternity brother Alec Wetzler has a hearing at the Boone County Courthouse this morning. So far, 11 men are charged in this case.